Biotype is here in Dresden groß geworden.
Biotype grew up in Dresden. This is where we founded Biotype 15 years ago. Dresden is our city. We couldn't imagine being in any other location. Biotype is a molecular genetics company that manufactures products for diagnostics that deliver results significantly faster and with greater precision than traditional methods. From the very beginning, the company has focused on forensics. Once we developed our products, we were able to grow rapidly and build a strong market position in the forensic sector. Then, with our knowledge of many different technological methods, we were able to branch out into human genetics. Personalized medicine is another big topic, and it's where human genetics and medicine are currently headed. The concept is to tailor therapeutics that might apply to the treatment of a specific disease by examining which therapeutic is right for the individual patient and whether or not it will be effective. There is much research still to be done in oncology, beginning with diagnostics. It will be a long time before cancer will be defeated. We want to be the diagnostics company in Saxony and Germany that takes a genetic approach and offers solutions that don't yet exist. The products that we are currently developing are the result of a high level of technological expertise. We developed this knowledge here at our company and specifically for our products. But we can't do it alone. We need partners in hospitals who can provide us with materials that need validation. And we need research results from institutes like the Max Planck Institute, the Fraunhofer Societies, and the Helmholtz Center. We work in close collaboration with these partners.
Wie Max Planck Institut, Fraunhofer Gesellschaften, Helmholtz und so weiter hier benötigen.
Apart from the numerous institutes that we have already talked about, it is primarily the many Dresden-based companies that provide a network, like the network BioSaxony, as well as a new network for the field of medical engineering. We also have very close ties to Silicon Saxony, the network for everything concerning the semiconductor industry. Dresden takes innovative approaches, which allows us to think outside the box and step into new areas. This also requires a political environment that is very open-minded, one that doesn't oppose new technologies but embraces them instead. Dresden thrives on its high quality of life and culture. This, in conjunction with the many technologies that we have here, creates perfect symbiosis and is the prerequisite to creating new innovations here in Dresden.